This is my hamster Gizmo. What are you doing, Giz? This is his cage. Sir, you just sat there. See, look, if I move my head, he's gonna try to escape. He's just doing good, hey? Sir? No. He's doing good. Do you want to go back in your cage now? There we go. Hey, what do you do, Will? First time you ever seen my hamster Giz. He loves the sandpit, he likes to dig and play. He goes on his wheels sometimes, he's not really into it. He's into the flying saucer wheels, like the flat wheels. Oh crap, let me just... I just put his pipes down. There we go. That's a Giz hamster. What are you doing? That's why we call him a fluffball. We are a little fluffball. He doesn't bite. He's just nice and friendly. Even if you pick him up, he just doesn't mind. He just tries to escape for fun. Because you'll go straight back to your handle if you put your hand down. Wouldn't you, Gizzy? Dun-dun-dun-dun. And up to Oopsie goes. I see you. He's an evil Giz. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Gizmo. Gizmo the evil hunter. He's come to play. Now he's gone. He plays peekaboo. Look. Now you see him. He's not gonna play now, is he? Come on, Gizmo, you're making me look like a liar. But that was it. I just haven't recorded a video in a long time. I thought I'd just record one with Gizmo. And you probably see by the title, it's called Gizzy. Gizzy Mill. He just sat there like medicinally. He's just standing medicinally. He's watching his prey. Then. Goodbye.